living in the moment. And here we are, dreaming in the open. Now look around, isn't this a new day? Make a move, doing things a new way. A new way. 'Cause this is our world, and this is our time. These are our plans, we're gonna let them shine. This is our place in the human race. And we won't stop dreaming, no, we won't stop dreaming.
Hi, I'm Vanya Kravadana. Talking about SLIIT, right now there is a lot of question and debate about the quality and the standards of private universities. But I really want to assure all the parents and the students who are hoping to start a degree in SLIIT that SLIIT maintains the highest standards. And if you do join here, you not only get to experience your degree in a good way, but also take part in many extracurricular activities and sports also. And I think SLIIT is the only private university in Sri Lanka which awards a lot of scholarships to students. I think SLIIT is the right place for you. So I recommend SLIIT to anyone, and I'm really happy to be a proud graduate of SLIIT today.
Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it if we bridge this gap. See ya through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand you were waiting as I dove into the waterfall. So say Geronimo.
SLIIT definitely helped me to be the person who I am today and helped me to improve my personal life as well as my career.
Engineering at SLIIT is one of the best choices I have made in my life.
I'm very proud to be a student at SLIIT, and today I have no words to express my feelings. Actually, this when I talk about the SLIIT life, it is really amazing.
And yes, the assistance given in need was really great.
It's very really favorable and easy to learn. And all the instructors and the lecturers and even the senior lecturers are very supportive for students.
It's my privilege to be a part of the largest and the most prestigious private university in Sri Lanka.
I recommend that SLIIT is the best place to study.
So stay.